troška repu. Krabík ešte raz ide za tých 13,37, melón 14 mesiacov, som spíril 20, ďakujem. Jak sme ďaleko, čet? Ideme to dohrať, alebo to dohráme zajtra?
Hey, Booze Man! Time to go! We got one shot at this, brother!
Damn it, Boozer. Go. Get your old lady.
Boozer!
To sa neodpálil, že nie. Takýto anel ešte dodal.
Zde
je raz, Brian. Nie, nie, nie. Čo bolo? Jebe vám, ale to čo tu vy predvádzate?
Upper cave! Move it! Go! Get up there and start setting charges! I said go, goddammit, go!
You got that? Now go! Move!
Schizo! Son of a bitch, Schizo!
I saw someone...
Come on, Schizo!
Watch, guy, oni mają plus pancier, ty kogo na hlavě.
Shit. Oh, I gotta find a way past these guys.
To neprežil. Blázen, ty kokot.
Sniper, I gotta be on the tower.
Sniper? To čo bolo? Mačka je väčší? Počkaj. Nie, tam bol ten sud a ten sniper asi trafa do toho.
Sniper, gotta be on the tower. Gotta take him out, gotta take him out. Gotta get past these guys.
Najlepšia zbraň tej dory, 100% nie. Kde má hlavu? Nezmi si tomu to blízko, lebo ten kovo to odpálí a umrem. To zomrel? Pičovina, či? Kokot pojebány. Sniper mi vadí. Ten sniper ma dokáže zajebať extra rýchlo. Desert Eagle. Dáme si tú vecičku.
Fuck you. You want me to blow us both to hell?
God damn it. You hear that? Oh, hurry up.
There. It's good to go.
How many is that?
Enough.
Let's get back to the colonel. Come on.
Captain Sarkozy, reporting in. We... How many explosives did you set? Captain, we didn't have time to set them all...
Here's one.
What? God damn it!
We gotta disarm.
How many?
There.
It's three! Three, sir!
Okay, god damn it.
Okay.
Where's the
others? Going down to get the detonator from Weaver. Hold the cave in, please. Got that? No one gets down here. Yes, sir. Understood, sir. No one gets down. And stay off this goddamn channel. Might have been compromised.
Počkaj, je tu hore niekde alebo neni? ...25. Nebola tuto náhodou, kde stojím? A tu je vľavo. Druhá. Ještě jednu.
Son of a bitch. There. Gotta find the last one.
Nenápadne ho rozstrelám do krváda. Nech si to nikto nevšimne. Ups, on tu ešte jeden je. Nikto nám mierí. A kurva. Tento ich armor, to je tak jeblá. Koľko oni prežijú, mi povedz.
Come on, Lieutenant. Where's that goddamn detonator?
Fuck you, man. I ain't getting trapped in here.
Weaver, come on. You know we follow orders. That's how it has to be. Where the fuck is it?
Počkaj, čo? A to mal ako stihnúť? To čo bolo? Počkaj, čo?
Skizzle, you better let him go.
Yes, you son of a bitch!
No!
Fuck! Hey!
To čo bolo? Počkaj, čo? To čo malo byť?
Get the hell out of here! Go on, go! I've got some people coming on the north gate! Go!
Chalani, že poď. To je pičovina. Soldier down. Najhoršie je, že mám talent. To čo je jaká zbraň? Toto štvorková brokovnica nejaká. To neviem ani skúšať radšej.
Skizzo! We end this now.
Ja som zabiť dezertom, jak sa bude dať. Čo?
Son of a bitch! I'm gonna kill you with my bare hands. You got that? Son son of a bitch! I'm gonna kill you with my bare hands. You got that?
Okay, I need to ask Pravich.
Son of a bitch! I'm gonna kill you with my bare hands. You got that?
Okay, čo mám spraviť teraz? Skúsim to reštartnúť. To čo je za píčovinu? To sa môže toho stačiť? Jasné, že môže, ale iba mne. Má som tip na prežitie. Pardon. To je halus, ty kokot. Chcel by som vedieť ináč, že čo sa stane, že ak tam náhodou, že to nebude ako ešte opravené, vieš, alebo niečo. Že proste musím počkať nejaký update, alebo niečo. To čím sa môže to stať? To mi, že je v hrech problém, alebo možno ja nemám drivery stiahnuté pre túto hru. Dva, že pôjdeš celý koniec od začiatku? To nejdem ani hrať, to idem spať, kamoško, po tretej. To si radšej zajtra dohrám. To nie. To nie.
Jesus, bitch.
No.
Hey.
No, dobre, my skúsim válačeť. Prebiješ ti demen? Jak môžeš žiť tento demen? Počúvaj, vysvetli mi to, že ten kokor je smrdaný predo mnou. On je normálne jeblý. Keby sme mohli po týchto trámoch, týko, jak ninja, že by sme nám skákali iba na krky. No ma je smrteľný blázen. Chceš spať? No ja som umelený, kamoško. Ja by som si dremol. Dáme tomu ešte jeden pokus. Zastrelíme sa potom.
Weaver, get the hell out of here! Go on, go! I've got some people coming out of the north gate! Go!
Takto, dám si ho na seba, dám si aj toto na seba a vybavené, go. Jak môže toľko prežiť ten kokon, mi povedz.
Like a
Počkaj, strašne moc prežijú. To tu dojebali úplne. To úplne spravili z tej hry úplnú sračku kvôli tomuto. Ačko nie, však ale tiež sú zombici zmutovaní všetko a prežijú jeden náboj a takýto kokot nejaký pojebaný, ktorý má 47 nábojov z oného, z gulometu, čo má ráš, ty kokos, čo to má náboj, jak moja ruka, ty kokos. Blázen. A už to tu je vidieť.
Son of a bitch! I'm gonna kill you with my bare hands!
On aj vtedy... Ale nemá to nebraň.
You know something, Schizo? There was a time when I would have, dragged you out into the shit. And I would have left you to the freeze. Hey, I'm not gonna do that. You wanna know why? Because they would tear you limb from limb. But you know what? They wouldn't enjoy it.
Has ordained this place. This is consecrated ground. We are safe in this place. We are safe in this place. I don't know when or why, but I saw something a month ago, maybe. I felt something. Something I hadn't felt in a long time, and I know that a lot of you might have felt the same way, and I think that if we just can...
Deacon?
I'll have your sidearm.
Vy ho hneď strelil, chlapci, hneď.
Let him go, Colonel. It's all over. Your militia is done.
Would you like some tea? I'm sure you would. Sarah, would you pour the Drifter a cup of tea? The Ark was our only hope. You realize that, of course. When the world was cleansed, it was the only thing that would allow us to rebuild. Everything was here, protected, saved by the grace of God. We never did find someone to play the piano, though, did we? That doesn't matter now. When all this is gone, there'll be nobody left to hear the music. You've destroyed us. You've destroyed everything we we worked for.
No, Colonel, you did when you started this holy war. You know, given the choice between you and the freaks, I'm gonna have to go with them, because at least when they kill, they're just looking for a meal, and they don't kill unarmed women.
No!
Marcus, ciao.
Let's go. Could you set up a triage tent over there?
Hey. Hey, there's a cave entrance over there. You'll find supplies and bandages. Get some men. Go.
You, let's go.
Ricky! Addie.
Does anyone hear me? I can help. I'm a doctor.
It's over. Everyone that wasn't killed or wounded by the blast pretty much just gave up. Where's Boozer?
Move it. Ricky,
dead.
Get some help over here.
The north gate. The south gate. Move.
Ale...
Ricky!
On je kokodný, až vôbec nemusel zomrieť, chápeš?
Yeah.
Však úplne ľahko sa nechal ľudia iba dement.
What do you need help with?
Hey! Hope you save some for me.
Boozer.
Sorry I'm late.
No.
Yeah.
No.
I jumped.
No, what the fuck?
Just before I ran out of bridge.
I saw the truck.
No. I felt the blast wave. Even under 10 feet of water. Now that was a ride. What? You didn't think I'd blow myself up, did you? Then who'd be around to bust your balls?
I would.
Hey! Oh!
Hey!
Little sister. Oh. Yeah, long story. So, I hear someone's been looking for you.
What?
Kind of wouldn't shut up about it.
Yeah, don't listen to him. It was really more his idea than...
Ricky! Addie! Which one of you is driving me out of this shithole?
It's all yours, brother.
So I hear that you're staying on to rebuild.
Not all the Colonel's ideas were bad. Just the batshit crazy one.
You're the second person to tell me that.
Who else? Corey? You know what? Fuck that dude.
Hey.
He left us here to rot.
If it wasn't for him, we'd all be dead.
Whatever, man. And I think we'll try this again without all the army man bullshit.
Hey. You didn't miss my speech.
Nah, I wouldn't say I'm gonna miss it.
Zajtra si môžeme pozrieť s O'Brienom ten ending
we
druhý.
Did it.
Môžeme.
You did
a teraz budem headcount len kopa hodín.
Admit for a second there, I thought that you were...
You gonna blow myself up? I told you I got shit to do. Give him hell, brother.
Yeah, here goes.
Jack would be proud.
Did it.
We did it.
See? Good things happen when you stop and light a candle.
Well, this is sort of more of a bonfire, but
yeah.
I've never seen you give a speech before.
Oh, come on. It ain't gonna be a speech.
Okay.
Ma'am.
Oh, shit. That's enough of that.
You know they're all getting quiet?
Oh, yeah, they're waiting for you.
God,
it's your cue.
Son of...
I know we got a lot of rebuilding to do, so I'm gonna keep this short. Look, I'm not a leader.
Yeah, right.
No, I don't care what you say, I'm not. But, you've done something here today. We've done something. We banded together to fight, not because some asshole told us to, but because it was the right thing to do. And you know what? We won. Yeah, I've seen you struggle to rebuild. I've seen you fight to save lives, to keep people safe, keep people fed. I've seen you sacrifice everything that you have, everything that you are, to make the world a better place. And see, that's why we're still here. That's why we're still here. Because if we don't have hope for a better life, or for a future that matters,
yeah,
what the hell are we fighting for?
Yeah.
You know, Iron Mike, he once said to me that we make the world what it is by what we do. What did we do? Huh? What are we going to do? See this? This is the first step.
I thought you weren't gonna give a speech.
Yeah, I screwed up. What was it?
You know, it was all right. For an outlaw biker.
Outlaw biker, huh? Are you ready to ride, old lady?
I don't know. Depends. Where are we going?
Wherever the hell we want.
To bolo dosť cool, čiže toto bola jebička, to bola dobrá reakovať. Ale šatý, že... Isto ma to viac bavilo. Ako Resident bol dobrý ten blíž, ale toto bolo úplne blbíži. Toto bolo úplne, že... Ti hovorím, keby tam neboli na konci tí obrnení kokoti, že majú maskáče a nemôžeš ich prestreliť gulometom a... pár pičoviniek, tak by som dal tomu dal 10 hneď. 9,5 isto, ty kokot. To je fakt ako naložená hra. Ale tieto sladké hudbičky nepotrebujem počúvať. Dobre, iné, zatiaľ by sme sa mohli pozrieť na ten secret ending, popravde. S tým O'Brienom, to by sme asi mohli, čo poviete. Len neviem, kto to trvá, aby sme ho získali. Že by sme vyhradili čas trošku aj na to.